Maybe we should check talking first.
Yes, it is.
To try it.
It is tried and it is working. It is working.
We test now.
Yes. Yes, it is working now. You can check. Yes, quality and this.
Now, how about it?
No, press one more. Yes, here, please. Okay, we try to do. Yeah, it will work. Okay, it came. Please, can you hear us? Write something, please, here. Can you hear us? If you hear us, write something. Hello or something, we hear you. First do it in the other one, till the other to start. Press here, watch on the broadcast page. Yes, right here, hi, right in the other, hi. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, yes. Hello, yes. I will start. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, okay, good.
好，大家好，那我们就开始今天的课程。
And today we will speak about the last time we speak about the Trinity in the New Testament, and we will continue to speak.
接着我们继续上课。那这个课程就是延续上一周的，就是在新约的时候，我们在经文中看到三位一体。
Today we will say about something interesting. We will say about the Holy Spirit in the New Testament.
那今天我们会提到这个三位一体中的圣灵。
And this is very interesting because you know many people misunderstand and they think different heretics. They think that the Holy Spirit is an abstract power and it's not a person.
那有一些，特别是有一些异端对这个三位一体中的圣灵有这个误解，他觉得圣灵他不是有位格的，他是一个抽象的一个强大的这个能力的。
And we will see here, you know, something very important. First of all, you know that the Holy Spirit is a person and it's not just an abstract power. We see the story here about Ananias who tried to cheat the apostles.
所以我们可以看到，在圣经中提到，那这个圣灵他想要欺骗这个，不是，就是亚拿尼亚想要欺骗圣灵。那所以圣灵他是有位格的，他不是单单只是一个抽象的想象的这个能力。
And this is why you say here, he Peter says to him, why does the Satan make your heart filled your heart?
所以我们可以看到，在《使徒行传》五章第三节这边，彼得说：“亚拿尼亚，为什么撒旦充满了你的心，使你欺骗圣灵？”
And we see, you know, here, first of all, that Apostle Peter does not say lies, that the devil many times entered to human beings, okay? And this is not like a demon possession, I mean, like they fall down in this.
所以我们知道从使徒彼得说出来的话，他当然不是欺骗我们，所以我们可以看到真的是有撒旦常常在就是试探我们，在欺骗我们。那当然亚拿尼亚的情形又不像是被鬼附身的那么强烈。
Actually, you know, it could be better if somebody had a demon and fall down in this, because it's not his responsibility and he's suffering and everybody knows, I mean, he knows that he's suffering.
那事实上被鬼附身当然不是一件好的事情，但是与被撒旦就是被鬼欺骗是比起来会比较好一点。为什么呢？因为有时候被这个撒旦欺骗的时候你不自觉，所以你根本就不知道有这样的事情发生。但是如果是被鬼附身的话，是有很强烈的反应在你的人身上，可能你会自残或是一些很诡异的行为会出现，所以透过这样情形你要得着帮助还比较容易。
We say these things because, you know, many people don't understand. For example, I say to somebody, for what happened to our church with, you know, somebody who separated, who split the church here, and, you know, I explain all these things. And some people say, oh, it's not the devil and this, but see, you know, the Bible, what it says, okay?
所以拿我们教会来举例，就知道，因为我们教会也发生了一件事情，大家都知道，就是有一个欺骗者，他就像犹大一样，就欺骗了教会，来分离教会。那所以我们可以看到，这就是撒旦了，欺骗他，
so,
他引诱了他。
He says to say lies to the Holy Spirit. We don't say lies to an abstract power. We say lies. I can lie to you, for example, right? Because you are a person.
所以我们欺骗人的话，就是某个人要欺骗某一个人，他必须要有对象的，他并不是对一个能量。来讲说一个很大强大能量来欺骗他，所以我们知道圣灵他是有位格的。
And so it is so not only this, and he says here that the Holy Spirit now, he says you did not say lies to human being actually, but to God.
然后他就说就是我刚才我们在看的，就是你在荧幕中中间这边看同样的这个繁体字的比较好认，就是五章第四节，我们看这个五章第四节的倒数一二三第四行后面，你为什么存心这样做呢？你这不是欺骗人哦，他说这不是骗人，而是欺骗神。
So we see here very clearly, you know, that the Holy Spirit first, it's a person, and actually, you know, this is why somebody tries to cheat this person. And second, is God, very clearly.
所以我们知道他是有位格的，不是单单的只是一个能量。那他不但是有位格，而且他指向是谁呢？他就是神。
And another one here, you know, here, You see here something else also, that the Holy Spirit is a person. You see here what he says, you know, can you read please here?
好，我来读一下以弗所书四章三十节，不可让神的圣灵忧伤，因为你们受了他的印记，等候得赎的日子。
Apostle Paul speaks, let's go to Ephesians to see. Ephesians 4:30. He speaks to Ephesians because, you know, the Christians were not believing, you know, they were doing in sins, they were doing in bad things. And this is why, you know, he says that by your actions, by your bad acts, and by your, bad way to believe, you make to the Holy Spirit to feel sorrow.
所以我们知道，因为我们有一些行为举止不好的，所以会让这个圣灵来忧伤。
So only a person can feel sorrow, or somebody who has a personality.
那必须是要有位格的、有特质的，那他才会有这样子的感受到。
Not an abstract power.
而不是一个抽象的这个能量。
If you have some question, we will be. Yes, we are in Bambusha too. Yes, for those who see the Justin TV.We are also in Bambusha, but I think the Justin TV, because the server is more close to the, you know, it's more close to the, it's in Singapore, so you can hear better.
所以我们就是现在有开放两个这个网址，那他都可以同时观看我们的这个网络的课程，一个是 Bambusha, 一个是 Justin TV.
Let me see why if Bambusha has not.
那你们自己可以选择看哪一个比较清晰，或是比较传输比较快。
Well, Bambusha works. Bambusha, no, works because I can see Bambusha, okay?
那我们就是有开好几台电脑，我们可以同时查看，就是他们有没有传输正常。因为有时候我们会看到说，哎，他有时候就是 crash, 就是有点像宕机这样子。所以我们就会稍微停一下，让有些人他没看到课程。
Because I use two computers, one to broadcast and one to see. So I see Bambusha, you know, like broadcasting. So has not any problem.
所以Bambusha 应该是没有问题，也许是你的传输或是有什么问题，或者你可以试试看 Justin TV.
Anyhow, okay. You know, let me see, yes. Okay, now we go here, you know, to something else. If we go to the Acts, please check again and send me a message, okay? Acts, if we go to Acts 3:19, here, 20. It is 10. The Holy Spirit now, the Holy Spirit speaks, okay? Speaks to Peter. So, because it speaks to Peter, the Holy Spirit, also we can see again, you know, the personal character of the Holy Spirit.
我们看到，他是有位格的，他是有特质的。
So it is not the Holy Spirit, an abstract power, okay?
所以他不是只是一个抽象的说，人家所想象的这种能量在那边。
But you know, it is the How to say it is the spirit of God. Okay. Do you see in Bambusha? Is somebody watching us in Bambusha, please? And we have also one question here. Yeah. Thank you. Yes. Of course. As Orthodox Christians, should we focus on praying to the Holy Trinity rather? No. Actually, thank you for this question that we have from our brother in Justin TV. Can you repeat? Can you translate this question, please?
所以我们可以看到现在有人提出一个问题，说这个东正教徒是不是应该专注在对三位一体的神的祈祷，还是避免只专注在某一个位格上？
This question is very deep, and I will say more in the next lessons. Of course, my answer is we pray both. For example, we pray to the Father.
所以，这个答案我们会在下一堂课讲的更详细。但是，这个两者其实都可以成立，不是说只单对这个，或是
对着另外一个。For example, the prayer Our Father, okay, it's for God the Father.
所以最明显的就是耶稣教导我们的主导文，我们在天上的父，所以这个非常明显是对着父神来祈祷的。
Also, the prayer, you know, heavenly King Comforter, which is for the Holy Spirit. All the Orthodox services start with this prayer.
还有在天上的保惠师，那这个非常明显的是对着这个圣灵来祈祷的。
Of course, we pray to Jesus Christ so many times, right?
当然，我们也就是常常对耶稣来祈祷。
Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on me. Every prayer, God help.
主耶稣基督怜悯我们。
Jesus, help me, right? Every. So, and but when we pray to the Holy Spirit, this does not mean that.The other two persons or the father say, "Why you pray to him and not to me?"
所以，就是你可以个别跟就是三位一体的圣父、圣子、圣灵，你都可以对他祈祷。那你要对三位一体来祈祷的话，他们也不会说哦，父神会说哦，你为什么对着耶稣基督来祈祷？那你对着圣灵来祈祷的时候，那耶稣会说，哎，你怎么对着圣灵来祈祷？他们并不会说彼此的嫉妒。
Because these three persons, they are not.Separated.
那他们并不会彼此的嫉妒，因为他们不是分离的。
But they are distinguished, but they are not divided.
那他们是可以分辨的，但是不是是分离的。
For example, in the divine liturgy, and they work together, but with different way.
在这个圣礼仪中，我们知道神都在这个圣礼仪中，但是他们是以不同的方式。
For example, the liturgy, we offer the liturgy to the Father.
所以在圣礼仪中，我们是向将这个祭物祭品献给父神。
And we say to the Father to accept these gifts and to send the Holy Spirit to bless the bread and the wine.
那我们将这个祭品献给父神，那请父神接受，那也请求圣灵降临来改变这个我们所献祭的物品。
So our prayer generally is always personal.
所以我们的祈祷是对的，这个有位格的，是个体的。
For example, now I'm not talking to the humanity.
所以我们现在的课程上不是对着说人类，我来教你这个课程。
I speak to the people who are watching us.
那当然，在这上课的学员中，你们有不同的人，但是每个人都有他的这个人格特质。
I don't know how many they are.
当然，
you understand my meaning, right?
当然，我们不知道你有多少位学员在上这一堂课，但是我们知道你们每一个人都是与众不同的，有自己的特质。
For example, our friend who asked, right? It's not just a Chinese person.So I don't speak to an abstract Chinese person, but to a very specific person.
所以发问的这个学员，我们也不知道你是外国人还是台湾人或中国人。假设你是中国人好了，那我们不是对着全部的中国人说来回答，而是对着每一位就是你来回答。
From this idea, this is the main idea of the separation of the first church.
那这个
the main reason.
在如果一直要强调这个 这个不同的位格的神，这也是初代教会他们那时候有一个就是最大的问题存在，就是造成分裂。
Because the Latins, when you know the capital of the Roman Empire went to Constantinople, and the most educated people left there, and they were speaking Greek language, they in Rome they stopped speaking Greek language and they speak Latin.
那造成这样的分裂就是当这个罗马他们迁移首都的时候，那他们就是搬离开的时候，他们本来是都是用这个希腊文，后来他们就是离开之后没有再用希腊文，他们改成用这个拉丁语系的语言。
So they misunderstood, and they for the Latin word, you know, the Latin civilization gave us the law.
那拉丁文它当然会涉及它的这个他们的文化，还有他们的思想。那他们给予这个神的定义。
So they understood God as an abstract, general God, just God.
那他们对神的这个认知就是一个比较抽象的，一个有很强大的、极大的能力的，就称为神。
And so you know, but always in the East, you know, and in the Greek speaking, Eastern Roman Empire, it was not just an abstract God. I talk to a power.
所以这个在东方跟西方的，就是西方就是以这个抽象式这个能量的很极大的权柄的这个认知为神，那东方的话就是以位格，就是以按照传承这样子的教法。
But you know, to answer more clearly to your question, let's see how we pray, you know, every night, but especially on Sunday, in theprayer, in the midnight prayer.
那我们来看看，特别是在主日，那在夜晚的祈祷。
If we see here, you know, the tone one, it says Sunday midnight.
所以你可以看在午夜的时候的祈祷。
This is a canon to the Holy Trinity.
那你可以看到他这边说祈祷的献给的是Holy Trinity, 就圣三位一体的神。
It is so beautiful to read these prayers because you see, sometimes we talk to the Trinity, sometimes we talk to the Father, sometimes we talk to the Son, sometimes to the Holy Spirit.
所以你们也可以把这个网址抄下来，如果你们有兴趣的话，礼拜天晚上你可以来祈祷。那祈祷的话，你会看到他是对三位一体的神来祈祷，但是在这个祷文的中间，你又可以看到对父神来祷告，对圣灵来祷告。
And I strongly recommend you, okay, to read this because you know this is to study the real Orthodox theology.
所以我强烈的推荐你们可以来看这个网站，就是在你荧幕上显现的，那你可以就是试着来祈祷，因为你常常念这个祷文，那你这个祷文它都是在取自圣经里面，它会加强你的这个神学观。
And the Orthodox theology, it's not some just in the brain like mathematics, but it is to sing, it is to pray, and through all these things, you know, we know the theology.
所以当然我们读这个神学认识神的话，不是像学习数学那样子，那你必须要在你的好像融入你的生命中，你的生活中，所以你如果能唱的话你就用唱的，那能祷告的时候就祷告，就是把它融入在你的生命中，因为你可以看刚才那个，它不是只有星期天的祈祷，它有很就是每天的祈祷都有，甚至节庆的，如果你有空的话，你可以自己去把那个网 网址，每一个单元你按进去可以看到都是祷文。
So before I go more, you know, before I go to the theology, thank you for the question, okay.
还有谢谢你的问题。
We go to Acts here to see again that the Holy Spirit is a person, you know, 11 here, and later we will see the theology, okay. And you say, this here, the prophet, you know, here he says, okay, this is what the Holy Spirit says.
所以我们可以看到在使徒行传21章11节中间，这个圣灵说，所以圣灵他而讲话。
So it is not somebody, you know, abstract thing, okay?
所以在强调它不是只是一个说能量，一个强大能量，那它是有位格的，它是可以讲话可以表达的。
And you know, here let's see some more things here, you know, about the Holy Spirit. Here, okay, it is very very interesting here. If we see, you know, about the Holy Spirit here, 1 Corinthians here, 2:10. Because the Holy Spirit searches everything and even everything about God.
所以我们知道，这边所讲的说，在哥林多前书二章十节，但神却借着圣灵把这些向我们显明了，因为圣灵彻透万事，连神深奥的事也彻透。
And which means Erevna here, okay, Erevna here means searches, okay, means search here, okay.
就是他可以
Maybe I will put this instant details here. I will put them here so that you can see. Sorry, I will put it here so that where it is, wait a minute, instant details, wait a minute here, you know, here, instant details here, okay, yes, and I will put them here, no, where is this, where I can,
they want the link,
yes, the link, I will give the link,
where is this, this website.
Okay, the website here. Okay, wait a minute. I wanted to see the instant details, but why I cannot see instant details here? Okay, here. Okay, I don't know why I cannot. Now they want the link.
Yes,
the website is this here, anastasis.org. I will say to you now. Okay, here. File. New window here. Give me this. We have in our website. We have in our website a Chinese translation, but I'm afraid that it is not. Says Anastasis. .org.uk. But I'm afraid, you know, because of the theological terms, that it is not so good, okay? And so this is liturgical texts, and I say to you here, Parakletiki, so you will go to tone 1, 2, 3, 4, and you can see everything, okay? This is very important, okay? This is the link here. Control V. Okay, and here, because, you know, in Chinese, the language, we have a lecture tomorrow. It is, the language is very, very difficult, you know.
所以已经把这个网址传到 Justin TV 还有 Bambusa 两个网址上，你们都可以连接，然后有空的时候自己再去看。
So that the Holy Spirit Erev now, okay, this is very important, search, okay, it's searching, okay. It's not just something simple, okay. Only a person is doing this, okay?
所以唯有有位格的才能这样子做，就让他能看透一切的事情，或是寻测一切的事情。
And to understand these things, you know here that if we go to Romans to see here the same thing, okay? Here Romans 8:27. correct this here. Now you see who searches, right? We see here again that, you know, God now is doing this, okay?
所以我们可以看到在罗马书八章二十七节，那鉴察人心的晓得圣灵的心意的，是因为圣灵照着神的旨意替圣徒祈求。
But we see something else also. Who else is doing this? The Son of God. See here, Revelation 2:23. Okay, here. You see here, right?
所以我们可以看到，在启示录二章二十三节，我必以死亡击杀他的儿女，众教会就知道，我是查验人肺腑心肠的，我要照你的行为报应你。
So
if here is Jesus,
yes, here is Jesus.
所以他说我，那这个我他是指耶稣基督。
Of course, okay. So you see.So that the he who is searching right here, who is searching, okay. So we see, you know, that the Holy Spirit is a person, okay. It is not just a power.
所以我们知道，圣灵它是有位格的，不单只是说只是有能力的。那我们再看，不只是圣灵，还有耶稣基督，他会查验人心的，所以他也是有位格的。
Especially the Jehovah Witnesses in Taiwan, because the people don't know, they say that the Holy Spirit is a power. So, you know, let me see here. Wait a minute here. Did I say this? 10:38 here.You see here, Jesus, the Father sent him the Holy Spirit. Okay.
所以我们可以看到，在《使徒行传》十章三十八节，神怎样用圣灵和能力膏立拿撒勒耶稣。
So okay, and we can see here in Romans 15:19. Romans here 15:19.Okay, Pneuma full of the Holy Spirit. Okay, here. Okay, anyhow, yeah. Okay, first, okay. First Thessalonians, for example, First Thessalonians 1:5. Yes, I know. This is why I will change, not because it is a problem.But because the Chinese Bibles have problem, 1 Thessalonians, 1:5. In Holy Spirit, okay, the Bible, this Gospel, it says, read this.
所以，你可以看到在中间也是借着全能，借着圣灵和充足的信心。
Okay, it is very very clear here. Okay, also.Second Corinthians here. Second Corinthians. Second Corinthians 6:7. Who says here? It's the Holy Spirit who says.
那这边说话的是指圣灵他说话了。
Okay, also in Romans here, in Romans 15:13, what he says here.
所以在罗马书十五章十三节，那你可以看到这个倒数第三行。使你们靠着圣灵的大能满有盼望。
It is very interesting here that it's different the power and it's different the Holy Spirit.
所以你可以看到这边讲得非常清楚，那不是单单只有讲他的能力，还要讲到圣灵这个有位格的。
Because he says by the power of the Holy Spirit.
他说 就是靠着圣灵的大能。
If the Holy Spirit was only a power, he would not say the power of the Holy Spirit.
那如果圣灵只有能力，那他就说借着这个能力就好了，不用说借着圣灵的能力。
The Holy Spirit, you know, okay, yes. The Holy Spirit we see here, it is a person also. We can see here in Matthew, okay. In Matthew here, 28:19 here. This is very interesting actually, because he has name, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
所以我们可以看到说，所以你要去使万民做我的门徒，奉父还有子还有圣灵的名给他们施洗。
It is very interesting here that does not say in the names.
那这边有一个非常有趣的，那我们来看英文。那你说奉这个名，那所以你可以看到他是奉父一个，还要指一个，还要圣灵。那如果在文法上的话，英文要 names 有加一个 s， 可是是没有的，是单数的。
Why? Because God is Trinity, but it is one essence, so it is unity also. Okay.
所以我们可以看到，这个不单是英文这样子翻，原文也是这样子的。
There are not three separate persons.Like me, for example, and Pelagia, my colleague here, and you, for example, who here, because we cannot say then name, we should say names, right?
So we look at 原文也是这样子。那唯一的缺憾就是中文看不出单复数。但是这个可以告诉我们，就是三位一体的神，他们是合一的，但是只有一个本质。所以如果是以我们人性来讲，就是神父还有我，那还有你们听众。假如果只有一个人，那我们至少有三个人。我们说我们的名字，所以以英文的话要加一个 s。但是这边他们是合一的一个本质，所以不需要。
So, you know, so this here, the Holy Spirit has a name, okay?
Well, here is make all the people become their disciple, or a lot of people become their disciples.
He says, yes, all the nations, okay? All the nations.
我们可以看到，这边是说，让这个所有的人都成为他的这个门徒。那我们看到中文是万民，万民就是很多，就好像一个这个一万个人，当然是不止一万个人，万民是指很多，但是不是全部的，就好像是说，现在来投票，只有万民一万个民众，或是九万十万个民众可以来选举，而不是说所有有投票权的都可以来选举。所以这个万民是很多，但是不是全部。可是这个圣经是叫我们是说全人类所有的人都要让他成为这个信徒。
So you know, we see we found here one more thing, right?Because tomorrow we have a lecture about the mistakes in Bible, and now you see everywhere, you know, the Chinese language is, it's really very difficult, and always we find mistakes.
那当然，为什么要讲这样子呢？因为就是明天有某大学邀请我们去特别是讲这个圣经，就是它哪里出错的。当以中文来讲的话，那有很多缺憾，就是缺少冠词，还有词性，就是阳性、阴性、中性，还有文法的时态。所以你可以现在就可以看到，然后这些都是我们中文的缺陷。那有一些就是不可以犯错的，就是错误的翻译，还有不精准的翻译，甚至会加字或是删字，那这都是不应该的。那像这个，因为它这个我们本身没有单复数，所以这个是我们的文法上的缺憾。
It's very, very, very interesting, and thank you so much because you know, you help us to find more. Actually, there are so many. Okay, so many. Now, if you see, you know, in John here.14:26. Now here it's very interesting. The Holy Spirit Okay, it gives a name now. He is the helper, the comforter.
所以，我们可以看到他这边讲到这个圣灵是一个帮助者。那他中文翻成保惠师。
The Father sends the Holy Spirit. Here it's different. Here to send.
他这边想说父神差这个圣灵。
But it's not only the Father who's here. It is in history.In the economy, economy is after the creation of the world.
那这个是在历史中，那也就是说在创世之后。
Because you know, it is interesting that it's not only the Father who sent the Holy Spirit in the history, but the Holy Spirit also comes by itself as it was, as it wants. Sorry.
所以不是只有父神差他，他才能来，他也可以来。就是借着他自己。
For example, I will show to you here. Wait a minute here, you know. Okay. One minute here, you know. Just to show to you something. Yes. Okay. The Father sent the Holy Spirit, and we can see here in Luke, for example.
所以我们来看，在路加福音十一章十三节。
Right, he gives the Holy Spirit. Okay, he will give the Holy Spirit.
所以他说，他讲到这个父，就是倒数第三行后面，何况天父岂不把圣灵赐给求他的人吗
？Or in Galatians here.But we, I repeat, this is in history, which means, you know, we will see different things here. It is not how the Holy Spirit exists, but it is that the Holy Spirit, how it, in the history, the Father sends.
所以我们可以看到他这个猜这个是他是在
Galatians,
这个历史中发生的。
You see in Galatians here.
那我们再来看这个加拉太书。
What it says here.Okay, here. Okay. But, okay, the Holy Spirit, it is also comes by itself. For example, the Holy Spirit comes by itself to the Holy Mother to give birth.To Jesus Christ.
所以我们也可以看到，他圣灵他自己临到谁呢？临到这个玛利亚。
And you know, also it comes to the baptism.
那这个就是圣灵临到玛利亚，那个玛利亚就怀孕了。那还有就是我们可以看到，就是在耶稣受洗的时候，他也这圣灵也出现了。
And we can see also in other places also here, for example, look here, Luke 3:22. Okay, yes, right? Here the Holy Spirit came. Okay.
那这边就是耶稣受洗的时候，我们可以知道圣灵仿佛就是鸽子有形有体的降在他身上。
1:32 also in John, I saw the Holy Spirit. Okay, so here, okay.
那这边在另外一个书卷就是约翰福音也提到，约翰又见证说，我曾看见圣灵好像鸽子从天上降下来。
The Holy Spirit also leads Jesus to the desert. Here, also in Luke here. You can see here, right?
所以，我们再来看马可福音一章十二节，这边讲到圣灵随即催促耶稣到旷野去。
Also, you know, in Galilee, so we can see now that the Holy Spirit acts as He wants. I say once more, in the economy, in the history.
所以我们这边是在讲，是说在创世之后，是在历史中的，我们可以看到。
And the Holy Spirit also casts out demons. Okay, here Matthew
12:28.
Right.
这边写, 我靠着神的灵赶鬼。
And
那这边灵就是指圣灵。
So look here 11:20. We see here. Right, almost the same thing. Right, the Holy Spirit stays forever in Jesus Christ.
所以我们可以看到更多经文, 提到这个圣灵。
We can see here. Okay. Okay, the Holy Spirit stays in Jesus Christ. Okay.
所以我们可以看到, 约翰福音1:33, 这个停留在谁身上, 谁就是用圣灵施洗的。
And also, you know, the Holy Spirit, also Jesus sent the Holy Spirit. Okay.
那所以我们可以看到, 耶稣也会差圣灵。
So we saw the Holy Spirit sent Jesus, also Jesus sent the Holy Spirit.
所以我们可以看到, 耶稣差圣灵, 圣灵也会差, 这个耶稣。
You see here, right?
所以我们可以看到,
and you see here also, okay. Mark also here, Mark 13:11. Okay. So he will send the Holy Spirit now to those who are arrested. Okay.
所以我们可以, 看到, 这个, 这边所讲到, 就是圣灵会, 出自圣灵, 祂会帮助我们。 那怎么帮助我们呢? 我们可以看到, 这个马可福音13:11, 他所说, 如果被捉去的时候, 第二行后面, 用不着预先思虑说什么, 到时候赐给你们什么话, 你们就说什么, 因为说话的不是你们, 而是圣灵。
It is very important, you know, here. I will say a lot in the next lesson, because this is a very important thing that you must understand, and we must distinguish now one of the most important things in theology. Here, 16:17. Here. Okay.
所以这个是非常, 重要的经文, 在约翰福音14:16, 我要请求父, 他就赐给你们另一位保惠师, 刚才就讲了说, 这个保惠师, 就是英文说 helper, 就是那个帮助的, 那中文翻成保惠师, 他就是圣灵, 使他, 跟你们永远在一起。
Now, the Holy Spirit leads to, to Jesus Christ.
所以, 这个保惠师, 他就会领我们到, 这个, 这个耶稣基督, 所以我们再看17节, 这保惠师就是真理的灵。
But now, you know, I will say to you something very important here, which it is different how the Holy Spirit works in the economy, which means in time.
所以我们可以, 来看看, 这个, 就是圣灵如何是在历史中。
Which means, you know, here, you see here, this is very deep. When the Comforter come, which I will send, this is in history, okay?
所以这是在历史中, 我们刚才,
I mean, in this time, in this world, right? In this world.
就历史中, 就是我们属世的, 这个世界。 那, 这边说, 我从父那里, 要差给你们的保惠师, 就是从父那里出来的真理的灵。
This ek porevete here, which is the, which comes from the Father. It is not that it is like I send you.
所以, 他这边就是, 从父里那里出来的, 那, 跟这个差, here also have a, English, you don't have a,
yes. Yes, but it is different word here, sent and proceeds. Here is sent, but here is other word.
所以, 他这边说, 我从父那里差给你们的保惠师, 这个差, 跟, 是从父那里出来的, 因为现在翻译的, 有比较讲究一点, 比较 好一点，他写说从父出来的，以前他会说从父那里差来的，所以两个差人家不了解。那事实上他们有点这个是有点相似，可是它是不同的这个含义。
This is how the Holy Spirit exists. It's the exist the way that the Holy Spirit exists always.
那他另外那个从父神那里出来的这个字，它是表达这个圣灵如何存在。那另外一个猜，就好像说我猜你去哪里哪里。那这个如果是跟这个圣子来比较的话，圣子是从父那里生，那他是从父那里出来，那是表达他们是怎样存在的。
So this has nothing to do. This has nothing to do, you know, with who sends.In the history, in this time, but it is how the Holy Spirit exists, which means has his origin. It's the Father. It's the reason of the Holy Spirit.
所以这个三位一体的神，父神是主要的缘由。那因为中文刚才我们就讲过，它有它的缺憾，有一些没办法表达。就好像是这个圣子是从父那里生出来的，这个生不是说像人类生一次就完了，它是生不断的生，一直生，一直生，生不完，就是一个连续的。那这个圣灵是从父那里出来，不是说出来一次就结束了，是一直出来，一直出来，一直好像这个冷气一直运送，一直运送。不停的
so,
那所以在中文上它就会产生一种误解。
This created, you know, the big problem of the filioque, which we will say a lot in the future, in the next lessons. Okay, because they mix. They say, who sends the Holy Spirit? Okay, the Son, we know. Jesus said, I will send you the Holy Spirit. So who else sent the Holy Spirit? The Father. So the Holy Spirit proceeds from the Father and the Son.
所以这边就是产生一个这个神学上的这个极大的问题，称为这个极子论。这个极就是以极的极，极子那孩子的子。那极子论这个就是他们会讲到说圣灵他是从父所差来的，因为从那里出来，现在翻的比较好一点，以前他是用差这个字，所以他差以为是第一个差。那他们又说圣灵是从父那里差来的，他又是从子差来的，所以他有两个出发点。
For example, it is different. It's different. For example, somebody lives in Taiwan. He is born in Taiwan, but his pronunciation, for example, is from mainland China.
就好像是说，有一个人他是在台湾生的，那可能是他的父母亲都是外省人。然后他没有去过中国大陆，但是他的这个发音，他的那个 accent 就是口音，他的口音有这个外省人的口音。
The fact that he did not go to China, but somebody who knows and distinguishes the pronunciation can say to him, oh.You come from China. Actually, he will say, I have never been there.
那有些人一听到他的这个口音带有很重的乡音，就说，哦，你是不是从那个中国大陆过来？然后我没有去过，我没去过那里。
So the meaning is that some part of him, because of the of his culture, of his roots, some part of his existence, you know, comes from another place. So this is the meaning.
所以这就表达是说他来自他源于就是好像他遗传传承的这个在他的本质里面，在他的里面就含有这样子的这个传承。
Before I answer the question I saw here and thank you, I will show to you a very good example of the proceeding of the Holy Spirit. You see here, you know, it is like this, it is like...the river, can you read this here?
那我来读一下启示录22:1，天使又指示我一道明亮如水晶的生命水的河流，从神和羊羔的宝座那里流出来。
It is a picture. It is not that we understand what it exactly means, proceeding or exporevit.
所以它这个只是一个这个一个图像意象， 他并不是真的要表达这个差，或是从这个神那里出来的那个。
Because you know, we don't know as we don't know what is the birth, the eternal birth of the Son.
那我们并不知道这个圣子，就是永恒的圣子。那他跟父的关系是生，那他这个生是什么样的情景的生
？So the Holy Spirit is not you know brother of the Son of God.
所以我们知道这个圣子是跟父的关系是生的关系，那圣灵是源于父神，来自于父神，所以很明显圣灵不是生的关系，所以他们两个并不是兄弟的关系。
Because you know the Son exists by birth of the Father, but the Holy Spirit by proceeding.
所以我们知道子跟父的关系，父生子，那这个生当然这种生很深奥的这个我们人类没有办法参透，它是不断的生是怎样的一个境界，那这个圣灵是源于神，那是怎样一个源于神，出于神，来自神，那他只能表达他们的状况是不一样，他们的关系是不一样。
So this is the only way to distinguish the three persons, that the Father has no reason in time, okay, in time.
那这边所表达的就是不管是圣子或圣灵，他们的来源的主要的因素都是在这个父神，但是父神他没有另外一个缘由，就是让他就是来自或是生哪里。
Has a reason, the Father, not in time.
所以我们知道子他是有是在这个 in time,
not in time.
那他不是在这个
in time, said Arius.
那他不是在这个时间，因为刚才所说的他这个生是超越人类所想的。那如果你硬要把它讲成说是在时间之内，某个创世之后，或是某个时期他才生出来，那这个是异端的讲法，是亚流派的。
And the Holy Spirit proceeds from the Father, not in time, always. This is how it exists.
所以圣灵是源于这个父神，那也不是在这个时间中，也不是在历史中，是超越时间跟历史，他们就存在了。
Now, in the time,
那现在讲到是在历史中，在创世之后。
Yes, the Father sends the Holy Spirit. The Son also has sent the Holy Spirit. It's different.
所以在这个历史中创世之后，我们可以看到这个父神会差派这个圣灵，那子也会差派圣灵，这是在历史中是有发生的。
So,
但是跟刚才那个字是不一样的。
As we say here, we see, you know, in the question of our friend there, we see that yes, of course, in the history, Jesus sends the Holy Spirit. He sent this very clearly.
所以我们知道在这个圣经中非常明白，在圣经中当然是在这个创世之后，所以这个圣灵他差子差圣灵。
And if you see before half our lesson, it is also the opposite. The Holy Spirit sends Jesus Christ.
所以我们也看到这个圣灵也差子。
We see that the Holy Spirit, you know, came to the Holy Mother, so gave birth to the to Jesus Christ.
所以圣灵也差子，圣灵先临到这个圣母玛利亚，然后这个耶稣基督的诞生。
The Holy Spirit fall on Jesus Christ and was on Jesus Christ, so that in the baptism they saw. Okay.
所以我们也看到，在这个耶稣受洗的时候，圣灵也留在这个耶稣的身上。
So you see, you know, the two different how we must be very careful with the language, okay? Because it is different how God exists.
所以我们要特别小心，特别是语言的表达。
And this is how He exists forever and in Himself only.
所以我们要看这个语言是如何表达，那神是如何存在的。
And it's different how the Holy Spirit and the Son of God works in economy. Economy means the history.
所以我们也要看这个圣灵跟圣子，他是在这个历史中，他们怎样来互相效应的。
And this is the big misunderstanding of the West, and this is the filioque.
那这就是刚才所讲到的，在这个教会分歧中，那一个很大的这个议题，产生分歧，就是极子论，就是谁猜这个圣灵出于哪里，源于哪里这个字，那就是不了解原文。
Because you know the Latin Church, because of the mistranslations of the Greek word, of the Greek word about the Holy Spirit, they mix the economy and they say, as God is in Himself, by the same way He is acting in the world.
所以就是因为这样子拉丁语系的这个翻译，那就是说神在
as God is in himself, as God is,
就神在他自己之内。
By the same way, he acts in the world.
他就说神在他自己之内是怎样，就超越世超越这个世上历史，那在历史中它也是
is,
一样的方式。
It is like an analogy, like analogy. You know what is analogy? We say like this thing, it's like this thing.
就是相似的方式，同样的方式。
But you know, God is transcendent. Nobody can understand. It's different how God is in Himself, and it's different how God works.In the history of salvation.
所以神是超越一切的，所以他在这个创世之前，还有这个世上是没有人可以参透的。
So, you know, this, we will talk about this a lot in the next lesson, okay? Because you must understand this. If you don't understand this, you are not real Orthodox.
所以你必须要对这一方面的神学非常清楚，如果你不清楚的话，那你对这个正统的这个神学并不会很了解，你也不是一个正统的这个东正教徒。
And somebody will say, so what? Just we play with the words, is it enough to pray for Jesus Christ and this is it?
那有很多人就说，是不是你们在玩这个文字游戏？那我们不要再讲这些，我们只要跟这个耶稣基督来祈祷就好了。
It is very, very, very important.
那事实上这是一个非常重要的
这
种。
Because has to do with whom we pray to.
因为对神的认知，也就是导致我们对谁来祈祷。
If it was not important, we would not have so many the division of Christianity today. At least the Orthodox Church would say, never mind, you know. Actually, many people, they say this, and we consider them heretics. Say, okay, it's okay. This is for the theologians. We don't care about this.
所以如果你说我们不要在意这些啊，管他的没什么啊，都差不多或什么，你可以看到现在为什么会造成这么多分歧，这么多教派。所以我们就是致力在这个这个合一中，那也很感谢有很多信徒，那他也发现了这个圣经有很多错误不精准的，那他们参与来校订这个圣经，让我们在这个神学中寻求更多的这个相似的认知，而不是一点不一样就啊没关系啊，所以你所信仰的也不一样，所以我们可以看到就是文字上的这么小的差异反而产生这个教会的这个极大的分裂，所以如果我们不再小心的话，你可以看到像台湾也有这么多不同的
My meaning is the life. If we believe wrong about God, then also all our spiritual life is wrong.
所以最主要为什么我们致力这样？因为我们如果对这个神学错误的话，我们所信仰的神也是信仰错误的。
So we stop here. Thank you so much. Friday, of course, we have lesson. Wednesday also, okay? And we will continue. Christos Anesti again.
所以谢谢你们的这个加入的课程，然后礼拜三和礼拜五也有课程。谢谢Alisos.